once more again, YouTube. It is BumbootroffGames's Harry Marcus, and we have another one of my Assassin's Creed videos. Brother, that was better than the last one. Whoops, it all done. Nazis! Did I just say Nazis? Nazis it is. Nazis. Where the hell am I supposed to go? The hell? Oh yeah, up here. It's probably a good explanation. Keep going across, dude. I didn't tell you to stop, mate. If I tell you to stop, you'll know. It's gonna hurt you, obviously. How else would they get you to stop? Okay, where am I supposed to go? There's probably something along here. Is it? No. Should I go on that? No, seriously. Should I go on that? Oh, I see. There's things to grab onto. Okay, so we're up here. And there are loads of Nazi zombies. And there are whoopsies. And there is hell, kind of, I guess. Thing about this game, it isn't really that scary, which is kind of good. But I want to play Fear 3, dude. My mum said I can't play it until I'm 12. Which is, you have to admit, I'm a 10-year-old boy, and shouldn't really play Fear 3. Because, you know, it can get a little scary, and it is quite violent. I shouldn't even play Call of Duty. You know, Black Ops, which is the worst one. You know, because it's the 18. I can't wait until Modern Warfare 3 comes out. I can't wait, dude. My mum says I can't play Call of Duty Black Ops for you. It's because we might get in trouble. Oh, this is coming. Are you okay, Alice?
Yes.
Good. Make sure to close the doors when you're done with anything. That's just my grandma and my sister and my others of my family. Hey, pretty cool. Why is it black? Does this make up for the loading? Because it isn't in the element. This is how it loads. This is some dread way to load, dude. Awesome, that's outside it. You probably know. Aww. It's ghostly this one. Don't touch his boobies.
So, Ezio must have come back here way after the attack. But why?
Desmond!
Right. Let's open that door.
Is it because he needed to give me the beating? Oi, I want to get... Oh, yeah, I remember. You can't climb over that. It's annoying. He can't run fast. He jogs like crap. Can't he go any far? I can run faster than that dude. Oh yeah, mind you, he is getting a little fat. Oh my gosh. It's
there's something here.
No, we can't, love.
You guys did it.
About bloody time.
Oi, shut up, you idiot. It's like, I would like to see you do all this.
There are numbers underneath.
1419. 1421. Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
That's alright. Fine.
Whoa, they really built this place to last. No signs of structural damage.
Good.
Cell signal either.
Good.
Should be safe to set up. Let's
wait,
get
the
damage.
Wait, there's no
cell
signal good.
Oh, well.
I'm not sure. Awesome. Checkpoint reached.
Sean,
yes, it is. Hide the van in town.
What is that smell? It's my clothes. They smell like you swam through a sewer. It was Lucy's idea.
Wait a second, guys. We need power down here. There's a line running nearby I can hook into.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah. Anybody else you two would like? You can have your other hats. Maybe you want me to...
Alice, be quiet, dude, please.
Oh.
Just go. I'll be done in a minute, dudes. Jeez, sorry I have to see that. Okay, I just want to look at these guys for a sec. Is that a bow and arrow? Yes. Okay, what's that? What does he have? Nothing. What does this guy have? A stick and a lantern? What the heck is that? There's Altair, and I think this is going back in time a bit more. Then there's a snake assassin, then there's a booby assassin, then there's a wand assassin. Cool. The wand assassination. You jump in the air with a stick, damn, right in the neck. Oh, yeah, you can't pick them. Dude, they've got a lot of stuff to set up. There should be more. Hey, stop running away, dude. Is he a traitor? You've got to follow his path. Okay.
Right, look around Monteriggioni, the circuit boxes.
Monteriggioni?
We route small amounts of electricity to the power line underneath the villa.
Right, okay.
If I understood that, I wouldn't be the fella hiding the van.
Be quiet, won't you? Oh yeah, I'll do that. Press any button. Press B! Oh, darn it. Where the heck did he get those? Green. Eagle vision. Oh, let's get down, you idiot. I know where one is. I think I know where one is. No. Be quiet, dude. There might be Templars here. Oh, what the heck? There's one down here. B, I'll press flipping B again, boo. So we did that one. Now we need to do another one. What the heck? There's one up here, I swear. is there. I know there's one on the rooftop somewhere. Obviously not here. I'll turn on eagle vision, but the things I can't really see that well with eagle vision. Eagle vision off. There's a wire, but it's not glowing. It's not pretty. He obviously has a bath stomach. Hey, that was cool. Kind of. Nice sign. Pretty. It's very pretty. Something good here. Is there? There's one! Why? Press Y. Yay. Oh, that must have really got in the skin. Okay, I need to finish it. So I can get to a checkpoint. So I can't just hang around. There's one in here, I think. Or one on the rooftops. Wait. Something looks... fishy. Oh, this. Gotta be one around here somewhere. Yeah. Why? Checkpoint reached. Here's a checkpoint reached. Checkpoint reached. It's pretty good. I don't have time for this, dude.
Back.
Just in time. The sun's rising. Yes, it's booted. We're good to go.
Did you miss me? No? Anyone? Hello, I must be that loud. Hello? Thanks.
Let's get started.
Jesus. Idiot. Snobby person. Checkpoint reached. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Peace out to those of you who are the suckers, to those of you who aren't. Didgeridoo on the loo. Subscribe because it may cost you your life otherwise. Controller out.